I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Well, the rain's not done yet. We see more rain across the area tonight and Wednesday night. We'll get some thunder in there. Heavy rain is possible to the south and very chilly weather through Thursday and even Friday morning. Some spots could be into the 30s for lows. A flash flood watch. Southern parts of Nebraska, Cass and Lancaster County southward. Doesn't include the Omaha Metro, but some of these areas down here have had very heavy rain over the last 3-4 days. Falls City has had 4.5 inches of rain from the weekend to now. So we had showers around Omaha during the morning and the midday that lifted out, just cloudy for the afternoon, but more waves of showers and thunderstorms across Kansas heading northeastward. So that's going to be some of our rain overnight, but the bigger storms will be confined to where the air is warmer. Southern Kansas, Oklahoma, panhandle of Texas, a moderate risk of severe storms this evening and tonight. Slight risk into Wichita. This system will edge eastward on Wednesday, and the severe weather risk will also edge eastward. The slight risk in the yellow, primarily southeast of our Channel 7 viewing area, but maybe a spotty storm could produce some hail in parts of southeast Nebraska, northwest Missouri, and southwest Iowa as we head into late overnight and then early on Wednesday. Here's our storm predictor. This evening, cloudy in the metro, showers coming in from the west, but then drying up as the air is pretty dry across western Iowa. Eventually, though, rain will overspread the region as we get to midnight and beyond. And then late night, we'll see some showers and thunderstorms moving up into southeast Nebraska and probably get some rumbles of thunder into Omaha as well. It's possible there could be some small hail with a few of those. Look at that eruption of storms into southeast Nebraska and a very wet morning drive indicated right now for the Omaha area, southwest Iowa. And we probably stay in that rain for a time during the morning. So showers reform around the area. Some thunder comes back in late. We'll call it impact weather for tonight, as particularly beyond midnight, rain could pick up and that flash flood watch the areas of the south. Temperatures on Wednesday up to 60, but showers and thunderstorms around and some heavy rains are possible and particularly tough for the morning drive. Rain back in overnight Wednesday night, done early Thursday. We have a 30% chance on there, but mainly just for the morning drive. However, 54 degrees is way below average. It's going to be windy. It'll be chilly and maybe down to 39 degrees on Friday morning. The weekend looks a lot better. You can find that, my 7-day, on KETV.com.